Hey, what's going on everybody, Shivam here, and in this video, I'll give you my review of the Alidropship plugin and how it can help us in running a successful dropshipping business. Also make sure to check out the links down below in the description as you will be able to save up to 25% off of this plugin, also $150 off on the custom store, so make sure you do check them out. But anyways, let's start today's video. Dropshipping is often advertised as promising future of financial success without putting much work, but a lot of people are not able to achieve it. If you are in the dropshipping space, you know it's not easy. But if you use the right tools, you can easily make an amazing financial living with dropshipping business. You can easily earn six-figure income with dropshipping. What's great about dropshipping is, it's like you're running a regular e-commerce store, but the difference here is that in an e-commerce store, you need a lot of capital to begin with. Further, this leads to a lot of headaches that you have to deal with, like keeping up the inventory, paying salaries, and many more. But the dropshipping doesn't have these problems. Most of the process is automated, so it gives you a lot of time to focus on other important things. Now, to make this process automated and hassle-free, we need some tools, and Alidropship plugin is one of them, and it can make your dropshipping business a lot easier to run. Now, if you're not familiar with this plugin, then it's a part of Alibaba company. You can call them Amazon of China. Aliexpress is also a product of Alibaba company, and it's a huge e-commerce store. They offer a variety of products at wholesale prices, which also gives us the benefit to sell this on our dropshipping store at high margin prices. Now, there are a couple of plugins which can pull these products off of Aliexpress and give us to sell them on our store, and Alidropship plugin is one of those plugins, but with some differences. So how does Alidropship plugin work? So the way Alidropship plugin works is that it connects to your WordPress store and allows you to browse and pick products from AliExpress. And after that, the products are automatically sent to your online e-commerce store with product details included, such as description, title, and photos. And you can set the margin above the price and make money by selling these items. You may notice that Shopify seems to have the most options for dropshipping apps with AliExpress. That's one of the main advantages of the Alidropship, is that it integrates with your WordPress and WooCommerce instead of Shopify. Now, other than integrating Alidropship plugin to your WooCommerce website and having to build everything by yourself, you can also buy the Alidropship custom store from them, which is a pre-built custom store, and you can enjoy 100% ownership of your store. This also means you don't have to have any knowledge of designing an e-commerce store, marketing, social media. They do all this for you. And as of now, you can also save up to $150 if you buy it from the links down below in the description, as there is a discount link there. And if you want to watch my full review of the Alidropship custom store, you can check out the info card in the top right corner. So that was all about how the Alidropship plugin works, and now let's talk about the features of the plugin. The primary feature with Alidropship plugin is the one-click plugin that turns your entire WordPress site into a fully functional online store with dropshipping options. Now, there are quite a few automated tools packed in this plugin. One of them is the searching for and importing your products with filters and a button to add the products to your store. Another helps out with pricing automation, since it lets you create your own rules to set your own markup when pricing changes. I also like the options to fulfill orders automatically and send out order tracking. Also, this plugin is fairly simple to use. All you need to do is just install this plugin like any other WordPress plugin, put the license key to activate the plugin, and once it's activated, you can start importing the products. You can do this either by searching for the keyword in the plugin, or you can install the Chrome extension and go to AliExpress to import the products. I find the Chrome extension to be much more useful when you have to import a specific product, while importing from the plugin is useful if you have to import in bulk. Now, while importing, you can also edit the images, title, and description to make them look a bit more professional. And after you click on import, it only takes a couple of seconds. And after that, you will be able to see the product on your store and start selling the item. Now, the last thing I want to talk about in this video is the pricing. So if you want to start selling with Alidropship plugin, it will set you up for $89. But if you buy it from the links down below in the description, you can also get this plugin for $66 only. And if you want to buy the Alidropship custom store, which is a pre-built dropshipping store with hosting and free add-ons and much more, It will set you up from $299 to $799. But again, you can buy this from the links down below in the description, as you will be able to save up to $150 off on these custom stores. These coupons are just for limited time, so hurry up before the coupons end. Also, one thing I want to mention here is that all these fees is just for one time. That means you only have to pay these fees for one time only, and you will get access to this for lifetime. Now that was my review of the Alidropship plugin. Hope you guys found it helpful, and if you did, just click the like button below, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.